I wasn't much of a friend. He was just one of the guys on the block, but there were so many of them. He wrote me a letter in the seventh grade, and it said that he liked me a lot. And he asked if I would remember him, but after all this time I forgot. And it doesn't say much for humanity, and I lower my eyes in shame when I see all the boys in uniform, and all the boys look the same. That doesn't say much for sincerity. So many things, how they can change. Even all the guys standing on the block, none of them look the same. We read about war in our history books, but it was never quite like this. And I saw all the soldiers in uniform, none of their faces were his. And it doesn't say much for humanity, and I lower my eyes in shame when I see all the boys in uniform, and all the boys look the same. They say that he's home from the battlefield, and his body's all come apart. And I wonder if he would remember me. He said that he liked me a lot. So I called his folks on a Saturday. They told me he wasn't the same. If I could come and visit him, but he didn't remember my name. Now that doesn't say much for humanity, and I lower my eyes in shame when I see all the boys in uniform, and all the boys look the same. Thank you.